I want to know a little bit, you know, a lot of other people, they also painting, but they didn't win. They want to know why you guys win. You guys, of course, did such good job, but what's the secrets they want to learn? Right, so the first question I would ask, when you first time assigned to this project as a portrait, because everybody like landscape, other architectures, all different, and you guys having a portrait, what's your idea at that moment when you receive your task?
Yes, at that moment, I feel scared because I'm really bad at sketching, also the portrait, not really good at drawing portrait. But I keep telling myself that I can do it. Yes, I try first.
It is, for you, it is a little bit hard to convince yourself to do something. It's the first time you have never done before.
Yes.
Because in high school, maybe you, most of you guys haven't got a chance to practice in art. And suddenly you come here, you have to challenge your fine art. So you keep telling yourself it will work as long as you stick the plan with your team and the result will turn out good, right? Okay, that's very nice. So as we know, this is like six people work together. So during the teamwork, do you guys have some story? For example, I agree with this, they don't agree with that, and how do you guys compromise in the end, come with a common solution? Okay, we all agree, now use this kind of agreement.
As far as we really appealing at first, but I try to explain the point that why I'm doing this, so they understand, so that we do it together and really get along together.
But during the time, people have their own style, right?
Yes.
Sometimes they draw this way, some people draw this way. So how you guys talk together, united, all different techniques together became one technique?
Yes, we try to learn about each other so we can work well together.
So in this piece of work, what is the most important thing you have learned?
The communication.
This kind of teamwork and collaboration, it's kind of the same like what we have done before with the outdoor drawing classes, right? So it's kind of teamwork, but it's also like team up, build up together, team building. So it's get a chance to know each other more, deeper, more better in this case, okay? The last question I would ask, in the future you will meet so many different kind of new things as well as this time you have done. Would you be ready for the next new thing?
Yes. I've learned a lot since I did this assignment. And yes, I'll be ready for the next challenge.
Are you happy with your work in the end when it turns out it's the same as you expected?
Yes. Okay. Really happy because I expected that I'm going to win.
That's very nice. Thank you very much.